Damon, no. Damon, please. Please fight through this. Oh, I know you can.
I miss them too, you know. Rain drops, clock goes tick tock. I hate myself for staring at my phone.
I'm sure there are a million people we'd both rather be with right now.
All your text can't erase them. I'd call you. Elena wants you to live.
On, if you're gonna be here, you don't get to play the what would Elena do game.
What is that supposed to be? I should not hold on, so why
can I let go? Why? Because every time I'm with
you, I know that somewhere deep down, there's still some part of you left. She couldn't have stripped it all away.
You're my best friend. And that if anything ever happened to me, I would lose my mind. Do you have any idea what I'd have to go through if you died today? Years of guilt, crippling self-loathing guilt.
Believe it or not, Bonnie, I want to protect you.
You're not supposed to die for me, Bon.
I can't show up without Bonnie. Tattooed on my
skin. Stay away from your walls high, and don't you
dare come creeping in. I'm sure there are about a billion people you'd rather be here with. You're the one that I can't lose. You're the one that I can't win.
Because every time I'm with you, somehow Bonnie Bennett, story of dreams.
Do I take the things that can go well with Rick?
Damon, please tell me you know who you are.
I know who I am, but
maybe all that we are meant to be is beautifully unfinished. And I hate you, and I love you, and I wish you'd go away.
And I hate you. This is my last moment with you, Bonnie Bennett. I need you here. I admire you. I believe in you. And I love you.
Every time I'm with you, somehow I forget to breathe. You call me like a
rabbit. I might miss you a little bit. Now I'm
dancing on your string. If you think this means you're forgiven.
I am so forgiven.
You can't forgive me. Damon, don't make me do this.
I'm sorry,
I choose Enzo!
No.